In this video, we'll show you how to remove maintenance call M2. First, we'll go to utility, stop 00, stop 01. Service mode will appear. After service mode will appear, we'll go to clear data. Then we'll select supplies count. We'll clear the IU life. Now we'll do reset. Machine is ready.